In our last video, we showed you the puller that we use for removing the camshaft drive gear as well as the spur gear. Now, the point of that removal was to get in and replace the link arm bushing. Yeah, see, there's a forged steel link arm for the FE290, and it has a small bushing inside it. So bear with me, I'm doing this with one hand, but what we do is we replace them when they get worn. It's a Kawasaki part, so that that link arm, here's a new one installed. And how we do that is we use a special driver. Now, what it does is they're easy to get out. You can just kind of knock them sideways. But what this driver does, it has the shoulder on it that sets or registers the location. And once it's in there, we just, you know, tap it down into place. So that's how you get that, you know, kind of nifty little location there. So we mentioned in the last video that you could, if you pulled the link arm itself off, you could damage it because of this little woodruff key that sits here. Whoops, not filming very well here. There's a little woodruff key here. So you could drag the link arm over and damage it, especially in an FE350. It'll damage the link arm and destroy it every time. So anyways, this is a junk crank, and just wanted to show you. It's a these suffer a lot of abuse because they're the furthest away from the oil pump. So when you start to get into lack of lube situation, this is sort of the end of the run and most likely to suffer from it. But just make sure, just as a note, that your rebuilder is, you know, taking care of things like these link arm bushings, because they make they're a big deal, actually. If you've got them worn, your engine will, might not smoke anymore, but it'll make a whole bunch of racket. So just a little heads up on that. Now, if your rebuilder doesn't have some of the tooling that we run, like to change some of this stuff, I mean, we charge $20 a set to change these bushings. So, plus the price of the bushing. The bushings themselves are, you know, just under $10. But, you know, any kind of funky stuff that we do here, even if you're rebuilding it yourself or you've got somebody who's capable of doing, you know, a lot of it, there's always specialized tooling here that we use that other guys don't have. But we're you know, happy to help anybody. So keep all this stuff in mind. Thanks for watching.